New figures reveal suicide rates among Australian Defence Force veterans and serving personnel are significantly higher than previously thought. More than 1,200 have taken their lives in the past two decades.
The Defence Force has been a part of Gwen Cherney's entire life. Her grandfather, father and husband all served in the military, and her son now works for the ADF. She is proud of the four generations of service, but it was her husband Pete's suicide that made her want to help others.
He wasn't able to get over that self-stigma, the shame, frankly, where he actually had to ask for help. I guess I just found an enormous need, passion, drive to help ensure that other families weren't suffering.
The latest report from the Australian Institute of Health and Welfare reveals the full scale of the suffering. It shows 1,273 ADF members and veterans took their lives between 2001 and 2019, 808 more than were recorded for the same period in last year's report. The reason for the significant increase, this year's report expanded its scope, taking into account everyone who has served since 1985 onwards, not just those who served since 2001. Although the figure is higher than previously thought, the report authors say it doesn't change the nature of the problem.
Wanting to emphasise that the rate of dying by suicide is still the same.
There are calls for more to be done.
Just because you stem the bleeding, doesn't imply that there is not a serious scar and pain and suffering underneath it.
The report did hone in on particular groups that have a higher suicide rate, including women, those who involuntarily left the military for medical reasons, and young male veterans under the age of 30. The data only stretches to the end of 2019, meaning it does not include the impact of Australia's withdrawal from Afghanistan or the Brereton Report, an inquiry into alleged war crimes committed during the 20-year conflict.
Soldier On has seen the biggest increase ever in its 10-year history in the months of July and August 2021.
Earlier this year, the federal government approved a Royal Commission into Defence and Veteran Suicide. Ms Cherney hopes those findings will make a difference for the next generation of men and women serving their country. Danielle Robertson, SBS World News.